And welcome to this tech preview of geometry nodes here. In late spring 2025, I was contacted by Tomáš Klecer, who offered to submit new functionality to MPFB. This was functionality which had been developed as part of his computer science bachelor thesis. The contributed stuff contained a series of things, one of which was geometry nodes here. It should be noted that at the point of making this video, the functionality shown here has yet to be released. If you are comfortable using Git, you can get it from GitHub. It is so far available in a staging branch pending merge to master. In order to use this, you will also need an asset pack with predefined hairstyles. You can find the download link on the normal asset packs page, although you will have to look for it in the side menu. In this video, I'll quickly demo some of the core functionality. We'll take a look at adding predefined hairstyles and how to modify them. Once the functionality is finished, a more thorough tutorial video is planned. For now, I'll just quickly show some examples of what is possible. Anyway, what we can see here is that a new panel is available. Here you can set up a character for working with geometry hair. Once this has been done, you can choose between a set of predefined hairstyles. These are starting points in order to get you quickly set up with basic hair. So let's add some shoulder length hair. We can see that we got the hair system already looking like decent hair. Since this is a real hair system, we can use Blender's sculpting tools to modify it. So let's comb it a bit. Well, you get the point. We can also play around with the hair parametrically. For example, let's give the hair an exaggerated length. Maybe too much. I won't go into the details of the settings. Suffice to say that they can be experimented with to find something that looks nice. We can also adjust the color. Maybe you prefer blonde hair. Apart from the hairstyles, there are also fur systems. These are technically the same thing as the hair, but available for other parts of the body. For example, you can get a mane on your character. Anyway, this was a quick demo of the upcoming Geometry Nodes hair functionality, intended to appear in the next patch release of MPFB. As a side note, if you happen to be writing a thesis and want to use MPFB as a case, I'm all for it. I worked for 13 years as a teacher at the university and have a PhD in informatics, so I will be able to provide some minor hints on thesis work too. This concludes today's demonstration. Thank you for watching and happy modeling.